here stretched the elastic of their culinary sounds as far as they could. My duty is to support and nurture their vision.
What made you want to be in a culinary collective?
Sound always excited me.
Silence from an audience was always my fear. And anything I could do to break that silence became more important than anything else.
Continue our investigation into an array of interculinary disciplines.